National referendum was called on December 16-17, 1977, where the majority of the voters voted that President Ferdinand E. Marcos should continue in office as incumbent president and prime minister after the organization of the interim Batasang Pambansa.
See also
Commission on Elections, Politics of the Philippines, Philippine elections, Suffrage.
External links.
Official website of the Commission on Elections.